statute, our powers are contained within the confines of the statute. We conduct and supervise elections of members of the National Assembly, members of local authorities, to ensure that elections are conducted efficiently, properly, freely, and fairly. The registration took place at 2,260 local and 36 external polling stations. We had set our target, we at least, at the very least, had registered 1,273,880 people. At the end of the three phases of the voter registration, we achieved only 72.4%. Total, we had, for the general registration, 754,424 people. First supplementary, 42,694. Second supplementary, 125,651 people. And then, of course, that makes a total of 922,764 voters. Now, the consolidated voter registration by age, age group, 18 to 35, total 386,000, percentage is 41.9%. Age group 36 plus, total 536,000.